Codsworth? You're...
One Oak! What?
Mm-hmm. They came into the... She can't be dead.
Sir,
what? What? He's gone. Got 200 years? What?
That...
Yeah? Codsworth, you're acting...
I...
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. What do you know, Codsworth? A holotape? What's on it? Uh-huh. All right. Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
Codsworth.
Follow me, sir. We must find your family. Nothing here but a few flies. The communists won't be able to stand up to the both of us, sir.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
Uh-huh.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you. up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Oh, hell no!
Please, go on.
Mm-hmm.
Ghouls?
What are ghouls?
Wow, will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Nope.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it. Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? It can't...
I'll help if I can.
Look.
What are you looking for again? Can't be too hard. I'll see what I... Right. Hey there.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
Here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you come down here? Show me that bed that's held up close.
Oh.
That was a pretty amazing display.
The feeling's mutual, Preston. Uh-huh. What happens now?
Why don't...
I got my own problems. Please, tell me. Where is my son?
Oh.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing.
Sure. Look.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
Right behind you, boss.
I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead. I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something. Thank you.
Careful here, Mama Murphy. Watch your step on this bridge.
I'm fine. Quit fussing.
Okay, okay. Don't get yourself all riled up. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here.
What do you mean?
Uh-huh. I lived here over 2 weeks.
Damn. You say you were frozen.
My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Oh? What?
Sure, and I hope you don't mind.
I can't help right now.
That's your call. Hey, you ready to help out?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join.
Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Stop it. That's none of your business.
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Sight can help you, kid.
Mm-hmm. What's Jet?
It's the chem...
Uh-huh. What's Jet?
It's a...
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
Well, ain't like...
Right.
Hey, you ready to help out? I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I got my hands full there. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to say...
Hi.
Hey, you ready to help out? only chance to start trouble.
Uh-huh. I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way.
Hi.
Need something?
Thank you.
Hey there.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around.
Take it easy.
You're with the Minutemen.
Right.
We sent word.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
Glad to hear it. There's a...
Uh-huh.
We know where they're coming from.
Mm-hmm. Will you be willing to join them?
Almost.
Hey.
My back hurts. My feet hurts. Everything hurts. Don't care much for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.